guitar has always been the messenger of rock and roll. That is the voice, the bullhorn, the call to arms, and the foundation of rock and roll. I mean, I've always been incredibly enamored and taken by it, even before I could ever play. The guitar is something that I can always go to. It's always there for me. But it's so much part of the foundation of who I am and what's made me who I am. It's something I can depend on. It's something I can always go to. And I have an aesthetic love of the instrument.